How you doing, Leverone? TV party. Let me see you at the back. Hey, babies and gentlemen, how you doing? Come on, let me see you. Hey, let me see you, ladies and gentlemen. Come on, motherfucking sexy motherfuckers. Hey, Mr. Glenn O'Brien, come on, do me an introduction. You so do some fun. You do some sweet shit.
I feel like I'm in some kind of like.
Alright, I'd like you to loosen any tight clothing now. Because we have Gazelle and the Ambassador coming up. So be ready to move. Thank you very much.
This disco feeling I'm feeling is real in the air. This disco feeling I'm feeling is real. This disco feeling I'm feeling is real in the air.
You know what they told me? Because I won a green card in the lottery, you know? That's
Did
how
you?
I came to America, you know? I never been in America one day in my fucking life, you know, until they gave me a green card. And when I came for the interview, they said to me, you want to immigrate to a country? When were you there last time? I said to them, I've never been there. They said to me, what? You want to immigrate to a country that you've never been? I said to them, how the fuck do you think people used to do it, man? They got on the boat and they went there. So no, this is the American dream, man. This is the American dream.